Miyari, kena usakasakabo, ona y buenos días, hello and good day. It's Elba again, aka Phoenix Taino, playing some more Wakfu. I gotta go to the second floor, I'm pretty sure. No, it wasn't here or there. Storeroom bridge. I'm gonna go this way. And then around. Why isn't it still? No me deja. Miremos. Is it at the corner of? Okay, hold on. Let me turn this. I'm just turning some equipment in and then I can go help you. Cause Nietzsche stepped away. She is AFK at the moment, so I just need to talk to this Thomas Edwin dude. Looks like a whole ass thumb. Who said Sebald said I should come and see you? He said you're the master of equipment and I want to get equipped to defend myself. Ta. Okay, resources, which ones? I'll fetch it all. Oh shit. And I can't get in my haven back here, can I? Some of them. That is inconvenient. It's stupid that you can't get in your Haven bag anywhere in the Upper Mage School. I literally gotta go through all these sheet. Oh, you know what? I know I can open my Haven bag in the garden. Yes, you can. I'm pretty confident. Not in the garden, but like where Professor Solo is. Solio, whatever, however you're supposed to pronounce her name. But yes, here you can get in your Haven bag. Ha! Okay, I need to get these corals out of my freaking bag. Huh? Oh wait, I can use this guy in here. Should be able to join you however far you get if you're not done by the time I'm done here. Why? Oh yeah, if you go into pretty much any area, because you've already got to level 23, you just gotta pick a fight with something. Then you, I would just go to what I was doing. I was just going to Astrum and fighting one of the little cats real quick. All right, I brought you all the resources required. Boom. That's my good deed for the day. Now you'll have to work on the first steps is making your weapon yourself. I'll show you how to go about it. It's a basic test which blends thought and movement. It will take place in this room because the equipment made here is drawn on the floor before being materialized. So that's the symbol on the floor in the middle of the room. As you probably noticed, the slabs on the ground depict a sword. You're no doubt aware that good raw materials are important when making a quality weapon, and you should. And you took care of that aspect with vigor. You must also be aware that making them is quite complex and it requires attention to detail, great knowledge, and countless iterations at the same time. But that's not all. A well-designed weapon will be more effective in every situation. That's why the first step consists of recreating the diagram of your weapon already deformed on the 15 puzzle. Okay, let's go. I don't feel really yet. We're gonna do that. I'm gonna go help you. No se lo sabe. No sabe nada. Where are you again, Amakna? So I can turn this freaking compass off. There we go. Come on, look. I'm coming. Okay, where are you at? Merbobis's lair, whatever the. Okay. Hello? Am I going the right way? No. I'm here for you, my love. Uh-oh. See. Right here. Ta-da! Have you done your guild quest thingies? Since this would count as completing a dungeon, probably. Yeah, touch the door, and then some monsters will show up, and then you start the fight with them. Oh! There's a cutscene. Yeah. Easy work. It's light work. We'll just get you through this more quickly.
But yeah, I have a new respect for your character, because when I played as your character to finish the dungeon with one of my alts, I was like, this is so complicated. It's not my turn, is it? Okay, good. Do anything from here because this guy's in the way. How rude. Got up close and personal.
Yes. Yes. Yes, you stupid bastards. Come on.
Shit. You're fine. I have plenty of health. That's all you want. You literally have like one health point left. Shreddy bastard. And you're done. Assholes. Mm-hmm. No, same as last time. Have you fought them before? Oh, they throw out characters like my Osamodas, because that's what Jemmy is. I don't know if. I didn't realize when I was fighting that, like, or any time. I wonder if it's like that every time you fight them, that as long as you kill the cat, you don't have to worry about...
It's not that very powerful, but the cat is very precious to them. So I was like, what do you want to do? Good?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I like how we both went to the opposite side. Weak to, I don't even know. Fire, water. Okay. 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 I guess we're gonna do that. Are you done? Okay. Thank you. Goodbye. You got Zephyr you need. We both did our dungeon for the day. Look at us go. We can meet at SAP. Monk Island. Because remember how that was the next dungeon that we were gonna, next set of dungeons we were gonna do, and we leveled you up to 66 so that we could go in there? Yeah, now we can go in there. Ew, wait. Well, actually, you don't have to wait for me. I know how to get there. So do you. Yeah. Well, you too. You're good. Pero ¿qué es esto? Oh, there she is. I was about to say. D-U-N-G. How hard is this dungeon? Thank you.
is this? Hold on. Yeah, level 66 required, level 81 required, and the other one is level 141. We ain't going nowhere near that yet. We need 81 and 66. Oops, excuse me. What happens when I drink carbonated drinks? I'm trying to remember where Kelba is on this freaking map so that I can see. Oh, there it is. Temple of Grand Auroch is also level 66.
So let's kill some mics.
Okay. We should auto follow Nietzsche. Ta-da! In here. You gotta go since you're the leader. Hold on.
you get to pick level 2 or level 3 for the dungeon. You're the leader, love, so you gotta do it. That's a lot of rats. Barrel of Ormulus. Oops. Oh, well. Finish off your enemy increasing. Yeah, fuck that. I'm not doing that. There we go. At least we got a healer on the board. Probably should have stayed at level 100. It's like the level I was at was just fine. Healer next to you, and I'm gonna try and get the ultra powerful out in just a minute. Nice. Hmm?
rat bitches. Hurry up and do what you're gonna do. Yeah, fuck you guys. Now they're all trying to come bite me, you bitches. Dang, you're getting surrounded like a motherfucker. Need to trade places with my doll or something, do it. That works too. Nothing. Just don't get too far from me. I need you to get closer to me. Attention, whose turn is it? This doll here. Oh, you're too far away from me to heal you. That's frustrating. Nice. Oh, these little bitches. What are these guys weak to? Earth? I'm sorry. Definitely gotta take it. Nowhere! No. Shit. I'm not close enough for anyone. Why won't these bitches just die? Fucking rats. I'm gonna probably die. Cause my armor sucks.
Better now. So yeah, I got fucked up by these rats, you bitches.
It definitely factors in that we don't have very good armor. Because the battle isn't over. So many rats, bro. We all about to die. Like, we're just gonna stay at our level, at our current level. So, game plan. Go back to Monk. Yeah, I think we're gonna do that one again and be good. Stay away from the spirals, love. Do not. I'm going back to Marie level. Fuck that shit. Activate! Okay. Whoops. Wrong thing. This by 10. I'm pretty sure. Oh. Ta-da! Oh. Glowy things, they're cute. Yeah, we got fucked up. Let me see. Inventory. No, we're not gonna. Is it because I'm sitting? What is this? Full of beans. Drink that can awaken in the dead. Oh, is that an ingredient then? heal 1d. Wait, happens if I eat one? How much is just one? Oh shit. Here, babe, I'm about to give you this. Well, no, that didn't work. I'm about to give you this bread. Here. This is gonna heal you 150. See if that helps. Eat the bread. You may get a heart that says heal fully. All right. I'm back at my full level, right? Yeah. Yeah. We need dinner. We got it. We got this. You can shoot the barrels, shoot the barrels. Yeah, I know, but if you get, if it doesn't hit, if they're gone, they can't hurt us, is what I'm thinking. I mean, obviously shoot the rats first, but... Just to spread us out so that these bitches can't. Oops. I gotta spread us out so they can't gang up on us like they did before. That's what I'm thinking. Mm. Yeah,
fine. Bite me, but you're not gonna bite me from behind. That's what's not gonna happen.
Do. I'm fine.
So, apparently the barrels, right? So, if they stand next to the barrels, right? On that next turn, they're super
bubbles in front of them. They coming to gang up on you. What assholes. Can you trade places with your bomb over there? Oh no, never mind, don't go there. I'll trade places with your detonator, I guess. I don't know.
Remember the ranges of all your stuff.
Nice. Mm-hmm.
Dizzle anticlimactic. Like, damn.
Okay, well. What? Definitely water. If you can eventually move, even if you gotta trade places with one of my dolls, then I can get a healing doll closer to you. Take these little assholes down. Ooh, heal yourself. Ooh. Hey, look at that. Kick that shit over there. Fuck these things up and go ahead and bite that thing if you want to. Let me go ahead and have this. Because then what I can do... Oh shit. It'll be fine if that gets killed. What is this? I don't know if you want some mixed other. Well, that's not for me, that's for a pet. Do you want the rat skin? You're level 39? Oh, you can't pick it up. Yes, child. You gotta go to the ratacombs.
I don't know, did you read all that, love?
I think the orange bubbles, not the green ones.
Does it matter what color bubble? They look yellow to me. There were green ones.
I think the orange bubbles are weaker.
Oh, okay, yeah, because the green ones like look like, if I recall correctly, they look a little more like poison or a fart or something.
Oh,
11.2. It's not that big. I don't have to wake up at any time. I'm off tomorrow.
Oh yeah, even worse.
What do you mean even worse?
I gotta wake up at 5:30
And I wake up at that same time every day, no matter whether it's my day off or not.
No, it's not because I love you. It's because your ass always lets your alarm go off like 50,000 times before you actually get up and turn it off. Don't do that. Don't do that. Are you healed up? Cool. Ta-da. No haven bag, right?
No,
no haven bag. Oh! Ready? Alright, here we go. Is this going to be worse? Where are we going? Huh?
Is this the last fight?
I don't know. This is my first time in this dungeon.
Oh gosh.
What
you been
able
to? No! Alright, here we go.
Okay. What the fuck is that white thing? It better not be a healer. Lords, so many spirals. What the fuck is this? Okay, so weakest to earth for. Okay, everything is weak to earth, but except the bone ones. The bone ones are weakest to water. Ugh. Jesus. Don't tell me my business. I see your point. It has merit. Come closer. They got places they can stand. We got places we can stand for bonuses too, bitch. Stay over there. What is that? Put your turn in line with an ally. Fuck that shit. The other one was what? Do not inflict earth damage? Yeah, we're not doing that either.
What
is
that?
Oh god, here they come. Need to put a shield on Yuchi too. She's got kick-ass armor at the very least. Us, not so much. Oh, me turn? Okay, let's see. I don't want him to lose his spot. I really can't go anywhere else. That is not what I meant to do. There we go. Whoops, that's not what I meant to do.
done.
Oh, you little shits. Go away!
Leave us alone! We don't like you!
I made them mad. Huh? Yeah, you're the one with the least health. Oh, there were some green bubbles. I should remember. This guy. I know. Let me do my thing. Where are you? Behind me. Okay. Oh shit. My doll's gone. Where's my other doll? That's fine. I can summon it. From here, I think. Maybe. We'll see. I'm glad I gave you more health.
Sure.
Yeah. Like, we don't like this bitch who heals everybody else. I need you to move your detonator so I can get out of this area. Because Nietzsche's on the other side of me. I can't move. Well, I could always take down the tree. Never mind, go ahead. Do what you gotta do. I'll just take down the tree if you don't move your detonator. Yeah. this way. Water, 271, so health, earth, yeah. I was right. Mom want me to take this tree down? Which one? This one? Take out my other doll. Remind me to take out my other doll. Like when you see it's my turn, be like, take your doll out first. So I don't forget. That'll even the odds a little bit for us as well. See what I typed? I put all the stank breath. That thing is ugly. Get him. Seriously. Okay. I think he's got increased elemental resistance right now, so you might want to get the fuck away from him. Like, go to the corner over there or something. Yeah, do that, I guess. I need to run away. I need to get the fuck away from there. Ugh. Owie! I can't run away. I literally step on a spiral. Oh, sorry. Never mind. They let me pass. My game is being slow. So I know when I went to pass, it was taking forever. Should we have had to walk away from the keyboard? So just do what you gotta do when it's your turn. Is it showing me she's stuck at zero? We got this. Try and get close to me. Hear me? Actually, never mind. I can probably get close to you. I need to get away from this beacon anyway. That way Nietzsche can, you know, do what it do. If you can hit that rat next to you, well, I don't know. Yeah, fuck him up. If I can revive you, I will, okay? Nietzsche has disconnected. That sucks. Nietzsche has reconnected. Five HP. We did it.